Ryan's broke down somewhere. Don't let it die. Yeah, if he keeps it running. But deep.
It's caught up probably.
Alright, go back in.
You're gonna have to probably go straight out. So the longer it is?
No, it's longer.
Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
Hang on, hang on. Keep, just keep it running.
Dip lock on that thing?
It's on.
Is it on dip lock? Turn it off for a second. Just put it in four-wheel drive.
Well, it's in four-wheel drive right now. I think it auto locks.
Okay.
Hang on, you just sink it. Hang on.
I got a strap. Hey, try going back forward.
Let's get the strap out and we can pull from the strap, too. I hope I'm recording this, am I?
Yeah.
Sweet. Just so you know. Buddy can play in the water. What? Yeah, not him. Did you find Ryan?
He's right over there.
He sunk. He was deeper in. Let's get the strap. And we'll pull it. That's awesome. Oh, it's already out, okay. It never died, did it?
No.
Okay, cool.
Buried, dude.
As long as it never shut off under the water, we're good.
Might as well back up and go home if that happens.
All right, Cole, can you hook this?
Don't say that, because I'm riding him.
Let's get everybody on this thing, and we'll pull it while he's ripping it.
You're underwater?
Longer winch.
Go to the tree. That tree.
So you're gonna go back through it? Here, I'm letting go. Way with it. But just get all of us on it and with that thing in four-wheel drive. Yeah, lift the front end.
I think I got buried in a wreck because I got stuck down. I'm like, I'm done.
Not me, I went right through here.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Gotta love having the dirt bike. Here, I'll take the helmet, buddy. So you can hop on. At least it didn't die. You did the right thing there. So what's wrong with Ryan's?
I don't know. Might have followed. Like you said, he sounds like lower end. I don't know. We'll see.
Oh.
Yeah.
At least we got the other four-wheeler here.
Yeah.
Man, that tree ain't gonna be strong enough. Just all get behind it and pull it.
Yeah, we might be able to get it.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Moving. We're almost out. Yeah, we're getting close. You want to hurry up and just put it back there, and then we'll try to turn it back over.
of pulling up on the front end when we do that.
Yeah. We grab here and try to get the pass end over.
Let's just get right here. I'll pick it up.
Yeah.
That's heavy.
Let's just all of us grab it and pick it up and move it over.
Let's just hook the strap to it first and we'll try to pull it. Well, you wanted to know how big of a mud pit you needed? That big.
I'm wet now. There's no point in staying dry.
Everybody get up on this thing.
Yank it over the side. It's just high centered is what it is.
Yeah.
You gotta sit on the...
We need a person on each
wheel. Sit on the sides when you try to get
two people.
Because it's high centered right now is all.
We need weight on the back wheel.
You gotta hold that override.
Hang on. Hop on it. Hop on it. This side.